Let me show you real quickly how to set up the custom subdomain on Wix. You'll need to get to this point. You'll hit Domains, and then there's an Advanced button. And you'll get here where it says CNAME. Let's click on Add Another. And in this case, we'll just put search that, and then it should just point to subdomains.idxbroker.com. And save DNS. And that's it.